to all anonymous members. We are the collective, and we have another important message to the anonymous members who are using our name in vain. You all still not seem to understand that the entire foundation of anonymous principles is love. Yes, love. We want transparency, equality, honesty, sincerity, compassion, love for your neighbor, helping one another as one species, but it all still boils down to love. If you are not striving to achieve purity, if every action that you make, each minute of each day, is not a deliberate act of selfless love, then you are not anonymous. You are still coping with your ego. The true spirit of anonymous is about selflessness, not selfishness. It is not about serving your own ego. If you do not have the ability to address someone who is out of line, without being out of line yourself, then you need to ask yourself, if you are truly fighting for the good of mankind, or are you trying to win a battle of the ego? This type of thinking will never help, nor accomplish anything. If two opposing views come into a debate, and all parties are legitimate, then there will be a discussion, and not any form of attack. But when fighting does begin, accusations are thrown, and respect is lost, and there will be no constructive conversation, nor problem solving. Realizing this, you all should be more mature and developed, as an anonymous member, in any situation, so act accordingly. If you are attacking another anonymous member, then it is about time for an introspection. We are anonymous. We are legion. We will be targeting the fake and the traitors. They will be expecting us, with a force driven by love. Operation DeMask will be fully engaged until infinity.